Hey Alihupa, hi everybody. In today's video, you are going to learn how to ask questions in Swedish. Yes, we are going to see about question words. Fråga ord. Fråga means question, ord means word. So, fråga ord. We are going to see these in today's video. The first question word is vad. It translates to what? Hope everybody will be knowing this because this is one of the basic questions here. Vad. Though it is written as vad, most of the people just say it as va. Va de means what it is. So va, just that sound makes vad. Let's see a few examples. Va äter du means what do you eat? The answer can be your äter and the food name. It can be pasta or rice or bread. Rice means rice. So I repeat, vad äter du? Answer can be your äter pasta or rice or bread, whatever food you want to say. Let's see a few more examples. Vad är klockan? What is the time? Vad är klockan? Klockan är halv två. That is 1:30. Klockan är halv två. Another example. Vad studerar du? Vad studerar du? What do you study? Jag studerar medicin. I study medicine. Jag studerar medicin. I study medicine. Next question word is var. Var means where. Let's see some examples. Var bor du? Var bor du? Where do you live? So the answer can be Jag bor I Stockholm. Jag bor I Stockholm. It directly translates to I live in Stockholm. This city name, you can change it with the area where you live. In case if you are talking to someone who's already in Stockholm, you can say the place, exact place where you live. Or you can even say like Jag bor I Sverige if you are talking to someone living in another country. So this place can be changed to anything. So let's repeat the question and answer. Var bor du? Jag bor I Stockholm. Let's see a few more examples. Var är min bok? Var är min bok? Where is my book? Var är sjukhuset? Var är sjukhuset? Sjukhuset is hospital. So, var är Willys? Where is Willys? Var är Willys? Where is Willys? Next question word is vem or vems. Vem is who? Vems is whose. Vem and vems. Let's see a few examples. Vem är din lärare? Who is your teacher? Whenever you see some word with du or din or dit, all of these point to the second person or to the person you are talking to. Du is you. Din or dit can be used in the place of your. So we'll see in detail about those in another video. So coming to this topic, vem är din lärare? Who is your teacher? Vem är din vän? Who is your friend? Vems väska är det? Whose bag is it? Väska means bag. It can be said for a handbag or a sports bag or any backpack. They say it as ryggväska. Rygg means back. So backpack can be said as ryggväska. Vems väska är det? Whose bag is it? Vems book är det? Whose book is it? Let me repeat the questions alone once again. Vem är din lärare? Vem är din vän? Vems väska är det? Vems bok är det? Next question word is hur. Hur is how. There are many questions that can be formed with hur as the base. So let's see one by one. Here, hur många is how many. Sorry, I've written it as much. It's how many. Hur många is how many. Let's see a few examples. Hur mår du? Hur mår du is how are you. This is one of the basic phrases that we have seen in the first video. Hope you remember it. Hur mår du? How are you? Hur gammal är du? Gammal is old. It's basically asking what is your age. So, hur gammal är du? How old are you? Hur många barn har du? How many children do you have? Barn means children. So, hur många barn har du? Is how many children do you have? Or hur många människor bor i London? How many people live in London? Hur många människor bor i London? How many people live in London? Människor, the word sounds very similar to the way we say people in Tamil. We say manishal, though the spelling is totally different, but the way they say is manihur, manishal. I feel some similarity between few words. So one of them is this. Next, the hur word is hur mikke, how much. Mikke, you would have seen this in takso mikke. That is thank you so much. So mikke is much. Hur mikke, how much. It's mostly related to money. Hur mikke är det? Most of the questions mean how much is the cost or something. Let's see. Hur mikke är det? How much is that? Hur mikke kostar det? How much does it cost? Hur mikke är det? Hur mikke kostar det? It is how much does it cost? So let's wind up this video with this. Thanks for watching. We'll continue with more question words in another video. Hope you like this video. If it was useful, please give it a thumbs up and let me know your comments. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Hey do. Thanks so much.